Good morning, class.
99. Yeah. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What's up? Yeah. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. A perfect picture painted inside my mind. See, I be dreaming about the things that I want. Sometimes don't make too much sense. The feeling's always intense. I deal with self-confidence. Hop a fence with my father. We're in the ghettos of dreaming. I'm teaming up with my partners in crime. Living legends, giving these times an open-handed account of the things that run through my brain when I'm asleep. A psychologist would say they're all images I project. I say ideas I don't get yet, and still they invade my intake of sleep. I peek repeats of places and persons dispersed in random occurrences. Currently, junior high school yards are the main points of interest. In one instant, I had a childhood crush hold my hand and explain that she had cancer of ovarian properties, and I felt the pain. Never thought about Elaine in the same content. Here and there I take a nap and feel the lame contents of eyelids describing my likeness as an alien abductee. Wandering a parking lot with people I never met. Everyone's running and screaming, but I'm stuck in cement. Feel like a bed of the light as I'm pulled in like Dr. Spock. Take a walk on the ship, know I'm in bed sweating and shit. I wanna bet on non-believers that I've been to the outer limits, but to them it's a gimmick, except for homies like Aesop who dream heavy like napalm being dropped with no warning. Fucking exhausted in the morning, I'm in mourning. These persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to say out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Using my ways of the world that I've learned to ensure my endurance through hardest of times. Using logic, incorporating projects with folks, provoking conscious elevation through rhyme. We are soldiers of a century, determined by dreams with no dreams we don't see while we're here. For this planet's where we dropped off for seconds, haven't learned all the lessons, yet we all count our blessings. Mounting to nothing is far from the truth. See, these boots are for prompting, climbing and stomping. Naming off a certain something you've achieved might help a struggling parent raise their seed. Until all these minds that are rusted completely are trusted with openness, we can never hope to get anywhere. My rhymes stay repetitious with positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Staying alive. Positive dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Nothing is accomplished by dwelling on nonsense. Nothing is achieved through stagnant leads. Something is approached by a forward step. The early birds get the worm, it's your turn to learn. Open up that book called your dreams, take a look. Read about your life, don't be threatened by the knife. Cutting through your life is always running through your life. I tell myself just not to stress, take a new life. Nothing is hated that can't be loved. Something is created through the ultimate love. If you're hating on hatred, love's got the golden glove. Sock that bitch in the face and raise your soul above.
Time to make a change, man. Stop looking so negative on anything. Fuck that shit, dude. Fuck that shit.
Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams. Nothing is accomplished by dwelling on nonsense. Nothing is achieved through stagnant leads. Something is approved by a forward step. The early birds get the worm, it's your turn to learn. Open up that book called your dreams and take a look. Read about your life, don't be threatened by the knife. Cutting through strife that's always running through your life. I tell myself just not to stress, take off the shelf a new life. Nothing is hated that can't be loved. Something is created through the ultimate love. If you're hating on hatred, love's got the golden glove. Sock that bitch in the face and raise your soul above.
Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Call them shits like positive dreams. Positive dreams. Yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah. Positive dreams.
Positive dreams. Positive dreams. Got positive dreams.
Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes through substance and processing dreams. Persons and places and things sometimes don't make sense to sing out loud, to be proud of the way that I work hard to bring new rhymes and substance through processing dreams.
Positive dreams.
Gypsy. 1999. Eligh Production. Leave me alone.
Hey, drink this.
Leave me alone.
You'll feel good.
Leave me alone.
You feel all warm.
Go away.
You want
stop it.
And you feel better when you rap it. Come on. You want to smoke a cigarette and then cigarette tastes
all shit.
And you smoke. Hit rush. But then after a while you smoke too much and you don't get hit rush anymore. But that's just that's how it goes.
When I say you let me down, who's to say that you're the suspect? Meaning I was the one in full control. How could I project the blame on you? A name describes so many objects, and my objective as a whole is being circular. I'm speaking directly to this person here who maneuvers under this skin. See, I've tried to quit these habits that my body tells me to, but the rest begs for torture. Growing up, it is a dew, a raindrop. Puddle sweats me for the liquefied enjoyment of a cigarette, just melting into this precious temple's rugs. Call these drugs a simple pleasure or a measure of escape. But if I tried my truthful heart, it's like a distance mangled brain. But who's to check on damaged goods when there's better out there? Can't just flash my dick on a corner market just to prove a point. I keep it size attached to privacy. A special moment brings about the faces bearing masks. It scares me just to ask myself, what damage have I done so I could quit and change so suddenly, as if I was another human being? Just feel my skin and start again like woman giving birth to me. There's always room for growing up, not going down unless it's roots to ground a man. Straighten up that snaggle tooth and blueprint a plan to stand tall. Yes, they all bow, but not because I ask them to, because they're proud to see a man begin awakenings, kill old sins, collect his things, and make an effort to change. Maybe just the bad things he can rearrange. He is all of me, the drunkard to the smoker to the addict. Around the heart they cause me friction, but I'm the motherfucker with conviction. Addiction notices. I don't want you around, so you let me down. Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you let me down. Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you let me down. Took you to my lips at first to try if I could feel you. Now I asked my mom if you were cool, because she kept you on her bedside. Now you caused me to spit up lung pieces. Even though you're blessed, you caused my body a mess. Maybe abusing privilege has its consequence, and my reason for sickness is my lack of visits to the dentist. Is it senseless to quit you, thinking life here is a hell state? Or should I pass you up until special days to keep my body elevating with these dreams I'm creating? When I visit you during the sun break, you slow down my progress. I get smoked. It would be a lie to explain this progress as an easy one to take you out my daily schedule. It's not a simple act of quitting, like getting rid of dandruff. I can't just brush it off, touch it up with a four-leaf clover. A little luck before it's over. See, the drink is still another first before I'm waking sober.
Let me down.
Now it's time to face my music. I don't want you around, so you let me down. Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you let me down. Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around.
Let me down.
Now the third has just occurred on a more recent scale, swerving off the earth. Not the pale ale, still a male failure when it came to passing grades. But the woman was my focus, not how much my mind got educated. Every sip of beer that I experienced younger was a sour face and a decline. And oh, thank you, and I don't think through. So I hit that green though. Alcohol made its way to me, sleeping on my suit's floor. Finally killed enough beer to feel why people drank for. Wearing many stories of the sickness after drinking the substance, but never really passed the limits till a basement party. Drank a 40 and a half, a blunt, my body weight class. Dashed to the bathroom and out I passed. Now like AC, I got headaches and woes. After shows, can't perform without a little alcohol. Make my stomach warm. Sometimes faces disgust me and I can't stand those looks. It scares me to think that someone thinks of me as a star in the sky when I'm far from a star. Although the galaxy I ride like a horse or moon, the next shows are coming soon. A flex hose and bring doom to that negative bloom of flowers poisonous with envy. You can't pretend to handcuff me to this addiction that I've chosen. The old me I've frozen, cause you let me down. So I quit.
You let me down.
Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you let me down. Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around.
Let me down.
Time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you let me down.
Man.
Another addiction of mine is like entering with no jacket, and it's hella cold outside. This fella's bold and disinfected. I guess I got my mind enchanted, dancing with the devil. Lancelot around the cock. One day I'll drop my T-cell level. If I don't become responsible, need to become my own cop, my own uncle. 'Cause my daddy can't convince me if he's not in the room. He can't explain that fucking raw dog can put me in my tomb. Even though I already know this half the time, I focus the upper half of the bubble bat, putting my nuts in trouble's path. But it feels so good though. My dick's taking me for a ride on this driftwood. I'm not letting you
let me down.
Now it's time to dismiss it. I don't want you around, so you
let me down.
Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you
let me down.
Now it's time to face the music. I don't want you around, so you
let me down.
You got my body frown.
No more. Somebody's got a limit, buddy. Know your limits.
Let me down.
Yeah. Stop before it's too late.
Let me down.
Let me hit that.
Messages, patterns of words exposed to you, massaging brains, putting across a point of view. Let me explain the words of a master, messenger, messiah, no marsupials. They could be also mammals, enamels peeling off the ceiling. Need new paintings to show the many experience of one individual person to explain a message formatted to fit a whole nation. Shit, we sit so patient, waiting for reasonable explanations. The government would torment their whole fucking environment. Why lie and hide behind such tricky metaphors? I decide to open mind is better for your peers and their pores. Keep them clear and informed when you perform. One receives an obligation, sort of a weight on the shoulders, to speak messages truthful in a positive order. Not all eyes, but some eyes, just a handful of eyes and ears are on me. Internet access spreads the words on me a little further than I would get on my own 2 feet. So who's to speak the bullshit over these makeshift tracks? Not I, called out Gandalf for the staff full of lightning. Still exciting, writing scriptures for the grandchildren. I stand a building, a skyscraper. Save the lies for the wife that may come later. Make my songs the lesser greater than contestants' haters on MTV. Killing the mockingbird, still talking words with no message. The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift. Find something to talk about, mental weightlift. Message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. The essence of learning, turn your tape into a project. The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift. Find something to talk about, mental weightlift. Message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. The essence of learning, turn your tape into a project. Some folks just spit it out, really don't give a fuck. Just because it takes me a week for a tape's creation doesn't mean it lacks sincerity or innovation. Yes, I do sound different than the last, and that's the point. Time to blast off this earth, give birth to abstractions of a man dwelling in this hellified junkyard, leaving you punks scarred and banned from this underground tape land. Take my hand, talking about a whack fucker raps as far from this land. I spend my laps to the grandfather time as far as I can, but time waits for no man. Nothing's gonna change if me and you don't change. Somebody's gonna have to move up, step up for the game. The fiddler's being played by the pigs and the wolf is hungry. Bacon's fried, pulling the wool over your eyes. So we should reach deep, deep, deep down. Extract all the weeds, don't be clowns. We can make full use of these leaves now. The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift. Find something to talk about, mental weightlift. Message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. Essence of learning, turn your tape into a project. The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift. Find something to talk about, mental weightlift. Message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. Essence of learning, turn your tape into a project.
Project,
message.
My final verse is this to the crews out there who really speak. Don't dwell all the time on weak MCs. Find a time to speak and relatively leak information to the hip-hop nation. Be patient, our time is now. Along with style, we're the gracious host of the new millennium. These tasteless jokes about big dicks and condominiums won't amount to shit except maybe comfortable living. But fast living is fast taken in these fast times. Fast rhymes making dollars with no messages. A sour grape stepped on by us, intellectually stimulated folk with no jokes.
Thinking measurements.
The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift. Find something to talk about, mental weightlift. Message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. Essence of learning, turn your tape into a project. The movement of mouth, motion. Makeshift, find something to talk about. Mental weightlift, message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. Essence of learning, turn your tape into a project. The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift, find something to talk about. Mental weightlift, message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. Essence of learning, turn your tape into a project. The movement of mouth, motion, makeshift, find something to talk about. Mental weightlift, message, find content, lessons, don't rhyme nonsense. Essence of learning, turn your tape into a project.
Message.
The Count's gypsies. Well, to the death.
To my dear number three.
Captain's log, the Demeter, 27 June 1897. We picked up 50 boxes of experimental birds, bound for London, England. A storm that seemed to come out of nowhere, carrying us out to sea.
By the owl on the river, never be the same with a sliver of the old life that I lived out. This all starts at a lighthouse. I worked there, this ship pulled in. Gentleman with a feathered hat, bad weather had brought him in. Leather chaps and moccasins explained to me he sells these things. Off his ship by the light of day, made his living by the dock of the bay. Walkie talkie flashing loud, he seems nervous, declines my service, leaves the house with no premise. This man is on the other end, explained that there's a watch out for a madman. He escaped this prison, found out how to ditch a notch lock. This cop back when cock blocked, stole my wife and Eligh. My thought right then was he hoped that I would be the culprit to break this man out of prison. Nevertheless, I was interested, invested my skills, chased him down for the cash. This cop, his name was David. He promised a fat reward, a recommendation to the board that I should be a detective. So as I hurried down the stairs, running quickly, almost tripping, grabbed the man by the hood of his coat, through his throat, his voice came ripping. How could you be so cruel as to ditch your duties as a White House man to grab I on my way out? I have no intent on hurting anyone, I'm just an old man. Do what you have to do to forget my presence, I'm headed to new land. The human figure evaporated, turned into a cloud of smoke. The cloud of smoke turned into a white owl that perched. Right then my jaw dropped, all laws of nature didn't make sense. This man disappeared from my eyes, turned into an owl. Maybe this was his disguise to escape the bars of life. Travel back to the top deck, not knowing what to expect. The ship the man arrived in mysteriously disappeared. This didn't surprise me one bit, looked good and saw him on the horizon. By the time I viewed the mass, the passenger extinction, I had no what to say for fantasy's sake, science fiction. For the private vessel, I could catch him but I nestle. Couldn't afford to scare the soul away and ruin the greatest mystery. This deal to me, exciting, curiosity's inviting. Adrenaline's pumping, I'm in for something no one can deny me. Flying down the moon dip, river of the angels. Many people that perished here, wars, nature, and otherwise. By then I forgot David and all the possibilities. Following this owl man, feeling like I'm living out prophecy. The ship is anchored, I see a figure abandoned ship. So I anchor mine, prepare to travel through the dangerous woods. Track of the shadow of a man moving so slowly, my body began to shiver. Thought about just walking up to him and asking him about the entrance to the river we took. He'd probably be mad that I followed him. So the cold, I swallow it. We break trees to an open field. There he kneeled, there I yield. I had a feeling right then and there this whole purpose would be revealed. A light shine from where seemed to be the top of his spine. He read my mind, a universal concubine. What was he? Soaked up the dirty looks in jail, then prevailed, evaporating into the oldest hell. Paradise earth was never close to this. My soul's been delivered to the owl on the river, hopeless. One sunny afternoon, decided to stroll down the Ave. I was staying with family in Berkeley, living out my bags. My only source of entertainment came from porno mags. A mellow, lonely fellow, no markers for the tax. Take a gander at my clothing in the windows, they were rags. Felt subconscious about my appearance, my clearance was past. Situations being worse, now I'm ahead of the class. But I dropped out, so I'm really talking out my ass. As my trip progressed, I take a BD to the chest, feeling like I need some rest. Only 2 blocks from the nest, barely 17. Skinny fiend for the weed, panhandle $10 and quarters, buy a small sack of the green. The weed took care of the appetite, didn't have to eat. Told my aunt I hand out resumes, instead I'm on the street. Halfway filled the applications, got boot marks on the top from dropping them on the sidewalk, feeling like this day will never stop. Passed a cop on the corner, harassing dreads for the sale. But it wasn't for the Buddha, it was for takes making mail. So I thought to myself I should be out there selling mine. But the only shit I had was cabin tapes at the time. Material highly unorganized, unorthodox. Plus I had no means to catch the greens to fill up my box. Full of tapes and that's the breaks, now I continue my travels. Back to the house to report my success in job hunting. I dabbled in the lies to string them up across as long as I could. Started visiting my cousin's friend house in the neighborhood. Knew I'd be sleeping on that floor for more than one day a week. But no money to help pay the rent, complimenting the speech. I reached into the ears, luckily childhood prayers put me up. Filled my cup full of beer and felt my problems enough to shed of bags of leaf, straight from Humboldt, I believe. Remember, Ben would bring them down about a pound a week. Stealing electricity from the neighbors next door. Pulling scams on a pizza man, but nothing hardcore. Thanks and respect to the souls who let me stick around. Masu, Brian, and Ben Jan, for you I love, I got pounds. Introduced me to this fool named Jan. He was roommates with my cousin Maddie's friend Masood. I quickly recognized they had love in their eyes. Jan and Lila hooked up, there was no disguise. Now Jan had a friend called Corey Scott Friend, sitting on a great couch with a tape, humbly our friend. If I would like to sit and listen to the music he makes, I thought to myself, that's coincidence. Hey, I also got a tape. So we played his, then I played mine. We conferred, thought one day we should make time. Maybe make a song, or just make beats. Cause I never heard of an ASR on the SP. Only created beats on DJ mixes with 10 seconds. During our first session, how to use it was my lesson. Messing with the keys the second time around. Had a verse that I had written, plus he had a 4-track now. So we laid down some verses and a song was made. Like a raging buffalo, is how the chorus played. Met half the journeyman that day, also went by the name of Corey. Directed me the couch where I sat so he could tell me stories. About how he thought I sounded like I was from LA. And about he thought I dissed, but not in that way. So I thought that I was alright, I had my own mental conception. Little did we know, living legends would be our connection. In the basement, sleeping on the couch. Find out that Corey's friends also calling the grouch. Met PSC at my family's house. He said we will see what Eligh is all about. Now we're doing songs together, local town is the game. Me and Murs meet up again after shit in LA. Aesop becomes a character I see every day. Arata, the first Japanese MC in the Bay that I experienced in Lisa, and that's the way that it went. Now we're traveling the globe, the whole deal is heaven sent. That's the way it went.
Thank you. Father, I hold the world in my grasp. And yet this girl distracts me. It has been an eternity since I felt such desire. What am I to do?
In the fields of golden tresses, she's in dresses zone out of sunshine to remind their soul how blessed one man could be if he could only find her highness. I get denied this open meeting, keep running into false hope, the wrong one. My hope is floating in the sewer, can't keep me denied of the one I hold as precious as a place a necklace on the mantle in the mansion of my heart to gain a further understanding of the man I have to be to capture woman extraordinary to the ordinary Larry, Dick, Joe, and Barry. Rarely in one's life is this planetary book easy. Can we locate with ease the power to read the mind of female lines of thought? Unless I drop all insecurities to figure out impurities, then purely I'm a hopeless romantic in the way I know who she is. Sometimes I think I see her face, but just in case I keep the searching up to par, just a year from hitting bars to park my ass on moldy stools, continue acting a fool. They say put your energy out there and you're bound to find the matching energy, but I'm pushing my portfolio and getting no responses, no callback. My walls are racked with statistics, sorry facts of psychos, early fucking messing up the rest of a certain something, ending up with regrets, feeling depressed and less than public with information. Who's in for waiting? Not I. See, I've been denied. I got my eyes on this one young woman who's beautiful like escape. I hope to snatch her out this hellish day to eloquently satisfy her misconceptions of this man whose skinny frame will only large and close the margin. Bargain brands are further down the food chain. See, I'm higher than you think. Come take a drink, get off your high horse. Your prized possession lays within exteriors, inferior brands. It seems the inferior man always gets what he believes. In a way, it's a sin to be picky or precise with the nice nights. I'm on the vice squad, the captain of getting what I want. Have it your way. I want what I can get, one that I feel the most. So I toast the man and woman who know they belong together. Cause for all I know, I could be searching this earth forever. Toast the man and woman who know they belong together. Cause for all I know, I could be searching this earth forever. I toast the man and woman who know they belong together. Cause for all I know, I could be searching this earth forever. Similes, they simple me, you say to me, you speak that poetry, really can't interpretate what you equate. Emotionally attached to all the physical attacks of love and human naturality, but it's a formality. And woman, I don't need you explaining to me. Conversations with myself, I can break down how you feel for me. Imaginary looks right in my books on how it should be for me. On this earth, we miss our hooks, keep missing certain looks. It seems that destiny's a crook, stolen what the rich are folding. Can't add up to the space that's accumulated by living all these months and days and waste. Diamond lace, your highness, grace my stylus with your profile just once.
For a golden, tinkling display of mechanized, electronic joy.
I believe I do have the answer. More money. Sell it, we can use it. You know, let me tell you what it is. See this.
Yeah. joyous experiment. Brought down to us by lightning, striking keys, hanging off a kite. Yeah, right, but supposed to really happen. I got a mapping. We can take the fast track. We can do it the easy way. Electrically fascinate. Procreate the light that God sent to us by night. Light up every city, town, and country like a poltergeist. We can enter uninvited. We ride the justice of the people. And then electric vices to brain tap our ideals. Automatically appeal tragically. They'll have no choice. More vegetables without a voice. Grants us fewer competition to manipulate the system. The easiest conviction. No longer superstition. See in the dark without a candle. They'll call us vandals. But nothing we can't handle. And then a new commercial for our ways to be told. Always in control. Electrify the universe should be our ultimate goal. We can take a stranglehold of every planet out there. Rule the galaxy till it's old. Never again be cold. The new pace for capitalism cannot be brought forth. We can take over the country with money, make it a sport. Contort woman, child, man, beast, to say the least. Pump America's vein, every sale will increase. Electricity taking over the world. Technology affects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all the toxins in you and me. Electricity taking over the world. Technology affects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all the toxins in you and me. Electricity taking over the world. Technology affects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all the toxins in you and me. 1973, what are we gonna do next? Already got the box. Need a new pair of socks to capture other parts of people living in the dark. Maybe invent a workplace tool similar to the boot tube, but eventually necessary to use in every sweaty house of blues. We can have it further confuse consumers with easy access. Another market for the people that would lead us directly into their homes. We could snatch the chrome trophy. We'd be almost taking over completely. See, I got blueprints. We can make it happen. Make it reality with a few companies backing us up. People will start up uptight when jobs are taken from the upright and replaced with computer screens. Developing a human gene, influencing, covering damage like benzene. We can make it obscene, attract a bigger following. The fact that is electricity, naturally acquainted with every human structure, so no one can really debate it. We'll make it unlivable to sit without computer screens glowing in the darkness. Then we'll charge it for leaving it running. Yes,
I know, mate.
Electricity taking over the world. Technology affects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all their toxins in you and me. Electricity taking over the world. Technology affects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all their toxins in you and me.
To intelligence. Bob.
Birth now, taking over the businesses that people think they still run. I think we made a boo-boo, overlooking the minor truth that someday they will find the proof. Electricity designer's proof, created by a man just like him or them. Machinery, technology has always been my baby. I've invested too much time to bring this world to an end that I forgot to plan escape routes for me and my friends. They don't know that patience is a virtue, they can't sympathize. All they can do is rise, thrust humanity towards the sun. Cause satellites to go berserk, the work is past workable. These jerks are past jerkable, I think we've created a monster. They call the humans imposters. Michael Trips are their lobsters. They became the mobsters, taking over the city streets. This game is over. The war we lost, we're defeated.
We're defeated.
Told you. Electricity taking over the world. Technology infects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all the toxins in you and me. Electricity taking over the world. Technology infects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all their toxins in you and me. Electricity taking over the world. Technology infects boys and girls. Getting no respect from the company. Dumping all their toxins in you and me.
Riddles.
This thing.
Many of us get written
forgotten about. Timeless battles with the watchmen night and day, taking over the way we run our stops and goes. Let it blow, causing heart attacks to the older folks. A part of life, the timeline, inevitable, unthinkable. Outrunning the athlete in top shape, never seen, felt, dealt with on a physical level like the devil. Pebble beaches off the mountain ranges. When it can to any adversary, one very off, it moves into the next. Struggling life forms to take control of us. Humans struggle to find the answer. Coming up with concoctions, later causing us cancer. Erasing time's influence on our skin is just a cover up. You can't escape the overhaul, just a part of the overhaul. Universal control of all puppeteer, pulling strings here and there. Try to save your ass in prayer. Pray to stay young forever. Most minds aren't that clever, you see. It's not about your beauty. Living out our lessons is our duty. Time is a groupie, egotistical and moody. Lofty, top-sided, hydroplaning dimensions. His extension is unmeasured. Killing people off, sometimes it's pleasure. Hearing his name when you explain, you have no more of him. Compliments his ruling, new school to old, he's holding them
down, holding it down, baby.
And cards, he's got the straight flush, full house full of coy things. More or less the king's apprentice, putting down a sentence. He used to need practice on how to properly rule the kingdom. Now his axe is taxing victims, he's the landlord with restrictions. Clocks remind the peasant that he's present. No use in pretending, everything comes to an ending is the message he's sending. Holding your hand while you go through global death. He doesn't have to worry, he's the top cat. His wrath is deadly, but he loves this music's medley. He thinks he can use it to take it from me, but I take it from him steadily. I etch this perfect plan, steal his happiness by controlling what I can. Like the destiny at hand, the rest can see what's there. If they can spot one guiding light, riding out the night, reciting lyrics for the spirits. Right or wrong, he rules. Deny him, you be fools. Try him in his game, you're bound to lose. You know what, it's profound, but who's to call the shots? A higher power with fire flowers doesn't do it for me. Completely living out his life in total ecstasy should be the key. Creating music, debating physics, not the alternative to creative encouragement. Gotta keep open-mindedness, the niche in all this spiral shit. Astrophil, melting into this holy wrath. I'll be one of the last to melt, escaping Earth's demise by a guiding light surprise. Swooping me up to the skies along with the savior. Time, it'll die due to the rude behavior. Ever minor, wager, main across the borders of the earth. Paid in full, he's late to rest, time had his fun. I got the gun now, ho.
Powerful time, I control my destiny. I'm going for mine, I'm going for mine. You should go for yours. There's plenty of opportunity, plenty of open doors. Time, time, all powerful time. I control my destiny, I'm going for mine, I'm going for mine. You should go for yours. There's plenty of opportunity, plenty of open doors. Time, time, all powerful time. I control my destiny, I'm going for mine, I'm going for mine. To go for yours. There's plenty of opportunity, plenty of open doors.
The rat race, it seems to me, out of my area. You don't frighten this team of legends. Darkness, it is scary.
Exit every niche and crevice. Hitch along and we'll levitate above the mess with higher premise. Sorta like a higher purpose makes its way into the door. Open it and you'll never guess what appeared in the clearing. This music that you're hearing, an exact replica of the sensation called surprise. Something you could never illustrate unless you have experience with unpredictable people or inconceivable devotion from a person you thought didn't know you existed. Anything anyone wants, one can have. Everything in this universe known to you is up for grabs. Take a stab at the door you normally wouldn't pick. See what's behind it. Some get blinded, others they stand in a globe in a holy robe of choice. Just by taking that element on and using that inner voice.
As invisible opponents hold you back, your vision lacks, the room turns black. You cannot handle, trapped in my doorless castle fortress. Mental mazes play games of torture, uncontrolled by natural forces. Apprentice appeal removed, trying to prove you can manifest attitude. But my attitude never changes, just rearranges in form. The vast mystery behind closed doors. Nameless, ageless, and faceless. timelessly infested with progress. Not reported in local trades, vocal trades mark the spot. For decades and centuries, the door stayed locked. With the key lost and the word gone, I sing my song. Until my sweet intelligence developed, I turn the handle, burn candles and incense. To handle intense channel brainwaves, so my brain stays on its toes, and everything goes according to plan.
Opportunity knocks just as loud as disappointment. Don't be fooled, that telegram might be a shark with dueling interests and more than just your talent or personality. Try not to be the next casualty. Try to see the game as it is, not so naively but wisely. Devastation through manipulation could be quite surprising. Into the future. Into the future we march. Limitless space around, surrounding opportunity. Consumed by mass lamps, spreading lies. Under the mask of surprise, eyes open, living for the hour when it's feasible to be powerful.
Powerful.
A second chance to live, a second chance to die, a second chance to try to fall in love, a second chance to change a choice you made, a second chance to serenade, living in a body shell you desecrated. Second chances don't come along often. I recommend you take the time to think how things could have went under different circumstances and accomplish some perspective on the choices that brought you to be at this moment. Could have been that fork in the road, might have been that omen, the woman who had your fortune told. Maybe you should have believed her. Slowing down, they got you going now. Fast times 98, wait till we hit that triple O, speeding up to double the pace. Fast forward, second chances pass you quicker. That last glass of liquor, you should have left it. Remember what happened last time, how you regretted it. Since without a time machine, we're stuck in present living. Make the right choice, think it out before you give in. Second chances rarely appear in eyes of fear. Be brave enough to endure, be pure and wisely clear. You never know when danger can surprise you from the rear. Hide your best instinctive eyes, be wise and persevere. A second chance to live, a second chance to die, a second chance to try, fall in love, a second chance to change a choice you made, a second chance to live life to the fullest. Wisest of choices, listen to the voices. A second chance to live, a second chance to die, a second chance to try, fall in love, a second chance to change a choice you made, a second chance to live life to the fullest. Wisest of choices, listen to the voice. Taking heed to the signs, never too big-headed to be reminded if I'm being blinded by the many complicated kinds of choices lined in sticky situations. Keep clear of domination, make amends and resolution. Gas pollution takes the heads of many students. Learning how to be prudent, precise with decisiveness. Take control of the mic that amplifies your instinct. Listen to the voices inside, your voices are your guides. They live inside your heart and communicate through feeling. Listen and nothing heard is too far from being healed. Take initiative to deal with it. Life, this is the real thing, this is real.
Real thing.
Why make annoyances, toying with your emotions? You know there's no potion to live for. Yesterday it's over, be open to scope life a day at a time. This day you're concentrating on, there's nothing wrong with future planning. But don't forget where shit happens, it's here and now. Mapping is wrapping the day up, calculating the next step, evaluating all the steps you took to get where you stand. Then you got the upper hand, and no one can take that. Not even you, not even people who get a rise that'll knock you fools down. Stiffen your upper lip, be conscious of the choices that you pick. Avoid riding an old man, lonely and regretful. Be careful, tedious, helpful to the neediest individuals, unless they're draining. I have no entertainment for the evil
people. You got another chance.
A second
second chance to live, a second chance to die, a second chance to try to fall in love, a second chance to change a choice you made, a second chance to live life to the fullest, the wisest of choices. Listen to the voices.
Morris is real smart with philosophies and things. That's why him and me is the songwriting team of our group. See, I come up with the good tunes, or melodies as we call them, and Morris is the lyrics.
Not unlike Gary Brooker, the pro called harem.
We don't ever play any songs that y'all wrote. I ain't heard one of them. Y'all just talk.
We don't even play any songs with words at all that I remember. We ain't got no fucking microphone. We ain't got no speaker set up.
We wrote one last night outside the mini mart. Morris called it Stuart Drives a Comfortable Car. And then, like in country songs, you know, in parentheses, it says, there's usually someone in the trunk. And I came up with a tune just to humming.
See, you don't want to question your genius, Vaughn. Morris here, he's a modern-day poet. Kind of like in the olden times.
Yeah, I got a new tune and some compositions entitled The Thrill. Go something like this.
By my own rules of fiction, continue my smoking and drinking, continual dreaming, I'm breaking to the point of iciness breaking. And when I'm thinking I'm crazy, that means I'm all up in my head. Some people may call me lazy, but I'm not better off dead. By my own rules of fiction, I continue my smoking and drinking, continual dreaming, I'm breaking to the point of iciness breaking. And when I'm thinking I'm crazy, all up in my head. Some people may call me lazy, but I'm not better off dead. Just like shoes of a slow man get scruffed in big crowds, and the loudest man on earth is sometimes the least proud. I'll be on the clouds, dripping energy down to dampen your bridges, using the same shovel to garden as I used to dig dishes. It's the big picture, like billboards getting bombed on by city folk with six shooters and broken hopes. With minds to stand and deliver frivolous lies they freely relay to education, I sit, lay back, ponder my choices. What music did for me? Did it put my voice out, or did it put me close to the edge? Now I shave mushroom trips for a special celestial night, and I make more beats than I ever have, but I still grab on this mic and stand away from the light of stardom. Even if, because of a star is born of a man, religious honesty. Even when I script this pen for fans across the globe, you'll know me from the discharge on your earlobe. From bumping shit too loud, it's cold and it's thick, like the sickness of those bricks. Heavy and when put together, form a house. Lift up a blouse, grab that crotch, turn it up a notch on 99. Moving day, it's all a game. Unless you're a first to lose, it's a festival of blues. My ship's on cruise, I'm on my way. I'm releasing emotional strains, cushioning oceans to drain. Something has to change. Every other day is extra strain. Smoking cigarettes like air is poison. Poison very tar. By far, I'm addicted and restricted to the room the size of a jar. Getting pulled under by sharks. It's getting left up in the dark. It's scary like no brakes in park. Body weight tested like marks. Getting pulled under by sharks. Like getting left up in the dark. It's scary like no brakes in a park. Bloody weight tested like marks. Mark your territory. By my own crucifixion, continue my smoking and drinking, continual dreaming, I'm breaking to the point of iciness breaking. And when I'm thinking, I'm crazy, all up in my head. Some people may call me lazy, but I'm not better off dead. By my own crucifixion, continue my smoking and drinking, continual dreaming, I'm breaking to the point of iciness breaking. And when I'm thinking, I'm crazy, I'm all up in my head. Some people may call me lazy, but I'm not better off dead. Criminal analyst, yes, I watch the movies, not Johnny Quest on a mission for some stupid shit. I do shit with intent to break and abrade the hazy purple mist, cumulus for so many teenagers. Worry about their life when one's stupidest. I did my homework on what makes a mic dangerous. I came up with this lyric pool, flushing paper in a hurry. By my own crucifixion, to my own drink, into a dreaming I'm breaking. When I'm icing is breaking, and when I'm thinking I'm crazy, means they're all up in my head. Call me lazy, but I'm not better off dead. By my own crucifixion, continue my smoking and drinking, continual dreaming, breaking. But when I'm iciness and when I'm thinking, I'm crazy. That means I'm all up. They call me lazy, but I'm not better off dead.
Change can stand to be stagnant, complimenting on the facts of life like dragnet. Me and my crew opposites attract like magnets. Had a battle, I can take it to vacant. Quake my first no longer. Singing new songs, or you're moldy and boring. Got your fans soaring. You've been saving up for a rainy day, well, it's boring. Ignoring the negative, living that difference, philosophy's ending. No more pretending. Say what I feel when I feel what I say is mentioned. No doubt, just open my mouth. Shout to the east, to the west, to the north. I travel the world with vast access, knowledge, no clout. What you all about?
Hey, Barb, throw that in there. Yeah, that's great. That's perfect. Hey, boys and girls, in that hip-hop land of yours, just here to let you know we got the show later on. Hip-hop the show is now back on the air. Yeah, it's been reinstated. That's right. Give a little clap there. That's wonderful. We're going to have Shiesty Barb to hear what she has to say now on the 99. Tune in later.
That certain people love to hang on to their anger and love with the fact they're mad at the world. To him he's stranger than any freak of nature. Rates himself on a 1 to 10 scale, breaking the bank with an angry comment to someone who loves him well. You can tell when a person's affected, infected by the demon, resurrected by a bad batch of semen. The he-man, when it comes to blowing up, it's something small as fuck. Holes in the wall and halls of red, he dreads the outside fears of bad luck. Mad as fuck, everybody can admit to being there, but he's aware of the thin line between in and out of mind. If you keep in for too long, you're about to run out of time, losing your temper, going crazy on the drop of a dime. Drop the mind act, talk to your friends, let them in, let them help. Maybe someone went through a similar experience. Don't be delirious with the furious intolerable explosions, erosions taking place the longer you hold it in. Let it go. Let it go. Let it go.
Still learning to let it go when it upsets me. Still a brat when it comes to getting what I want, but anger's the enemy, enemy mine. Replace that scowl with a kind word and find a place to dump the foul troubles that erode in your stomach. You slowly plummet to nothingness, losing friendships and happiness. All you need is some openness. Find a way to cope with the hollowness. Swallow this pride inside. You're a human just in need of a little house cleaning. Dust the fire, perspire, feverish symptoms on the court exercise. Letting go of remorse, keep your soul on the right course. Upward bound. Holding on to the pain's only gonna drag you down. Down, down, down. Why don't you let it go? Why can't you let it go? Let it go. I'm here to let you know. Sooner or later the stressfulness climbs right up your spine, paralyzing your body, killing off your mind, murdering any ounce of energy you have to put into growing. Weather conditions drop, now you can't work cause it's snowing. How many people are not knowing how to let shit go, how pain is retractable, how to sustain positivity and a clean base to figuratively figure shit out that troubles this man with a lot of anger in his heart. Use the hanger, abort that demon child, resurrect the smile you had as a carefree student of life. Who's to damn you for apologizing or making amends, saving God your friends that thought you were pretend. I got two hands to lend if you meet me at the bend. Halfway friend.
Halfway friend.
Halfway friend. Halfway.
Let it go. Let it go.
Let him know. Let go and let God if you got no other place to be. Humbly ask that voice inside you what you want to see. What do you want to see next? Who do you want to be next? What do you want to meet next? Drop that anger, be best at what you do. You'll find more enjoyment in daily affairs. And tons of hate and angry thoughts carry you down the stairs. Then you're sleeping with the fishes. Don't go there, trim your nose hair. Smell the roses, they grow everywhere.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it
go.
Go.
No.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Let it go.
Go.
Let it go.
That won't do. But good day.
This day's conclusion represents me, Eli. Melancholy gypsy, living legend till the end. Befriend the newest acrobatics upon a microphone. Condone no cloning in this attachment to this hip-hop classic. Underground, a fascinating look into the future of an art form, still a baby in this. Clash the fist revolution, twist the head off of a deadest door. Nail frail ghost, fathers of jokes, bothersome money, hungry playboy bunny. Crummy, slimy rapper dummy, slap your mommy for the mishap. This is your miscarriage, you drop the ball on the 1 yard line. Run like your heart, but your mind. Sign language can't change your anguish, you pay the price you can't afford. To keep your lights on so high, night the honorary whack and temporary Pat Sajak on the mic. Can't find the cash quick enough, so you're giving up. Bigger busts get stuck by these things only when they're paid for. All folklore, filling up on some coke whore. You want some more, they're cold sore. Secreting Vicks Vapors, or maybe a Dick's flavor. Sucking that cock, just another day walking the block. We move the independent route, far from the one who started it off. But maybe I'm one of a kind, a dedicated soldier. Once in a while I smile upon a freebie. In the grocery mart I pick it easy. Street you work with greasy beats, already been through the wash machine, spin cycle, old, wrinkled, foiled, folded, diminishing, finished, need some sheets, I freak lieutenant commands, I stand you alone in the cold, 10 push-ups before it's over, yet this day has such an odor, can't be covered by cologne, whack MCs, they bitch and moan, childish acts are not condoned, but you're not alone, there's an industry filled with doggy bones, frog on a log, hit by a car before the other side becomes his home, his art is no longer his own, from the start found himself, paying for contracts, his life for his wife he hasn't found yet, being an average joke is all that he can be to be a satisfied man, well in LA, living in Oakland, with an open mind and open hands, traveling with his folks across the country, I can see it so clearly, also dear to me, my accomplices, accomplishing all efforts that come near me, I want the world to hear me, domineering, pioneering, far and wide, we're nearing maturity, top level of purity, record label can't serve me, what I deserve, see, it occurred to me, everyone's worth a little time, a little relaxing frame of mind, to name a few I gladly do, but sadly time is drifting, hope this music's been uplifting, until the next time, keep listening. 99, another year to rhyme. Sidewaydaze, we can make it through the maze. The mountain we climb, nothing can stop the mind. Make it drop or decline, moving up the line. 99, another year to rhyme. Sidewaydaze, we can make it through the maze. The mountain we climb, nothing can stop the mind. Make it drop or decline, moving up the line. 99, another year to rhyme. Another year to rhyme.
Sidewaydaze, just a been brought to you by.
Well, what I think about that is that I could have been a little better, and the beats were really makeshift, and it was good. I had a good message, you know. Quality wasn't good as the last one, but you know, from a Shiesty Bar's point of view, this is quite a good one. I say thumbs up and have a good show.
Peace.
I'm next on KW.
It's too cool.
Two.
The show.
Dope.
The show.
Fresh.
Hip hop. The show.
Hip hop. The show. Show.
Featuring.
Fresh.
Bob Costanza. Guest appearances by.
Hip hop. The show. Hip hop. The show.
Well, I'll tell you who's guest appearing on my show today. Hey there, folks. It's been quite a while since we've spoken. Last time we spoke was, say, about 95. Somewhere around that time.
Somewhere
in their car.
Yep. Somewhere in my car.
Yeah, that's true. Last time we did have Shiesty Barb on this show. And guess what, folks? In honor of our new season, we got the same young lady down here.
We got her.
Remember, she was telling us about her album.
That's right.
It really never came out, but I hear it's coming. 99's a year. Barb, come on down.
Hello, Chris. Well, it's been quite a while since our Santa Cruz meeting. You know, I have been talking about my album, Barb Wire, for quite some time. It still hasn't arisen on the market. That's just because...
Well, excuse me, Barb, but it's been quite some time since you put that album out, and... I mean, don't you think it's getting a little old sitting around in the shelves?
No. You know, my styles are so futuristic, it's like, no, I can't really get mouthy, you know? Don't be talking shit, man.
Hey, don't get too emotional. It's all right, Barb. It's just... Some people's albums really never come out, isn't that right, Carl?
That's right. Never come out.
See? Don't feel bad.
Well, it's just, you know, the company's, like, digging me around and stuff. Like, they think I'm just from Santa Cruz. I got no fucking idea about what's happening.
I mean, you gotta just show them.
Can I say that on the air, Bob?
You no. Carl says you can. Well, it's all right, Barb. My name's Carl. You might not recognize me. I'm new around here. I'm a new intern. But when I think about your whole situation, situation with the relations with the company, I'll say this. If you get a gun, you could pull the trigger and, like, you can kill the guys. Please don't say anything of that on my station, please. We're just kidding out there. All you NARs, there's no Roach Mattels around here. You could just run along now. Anyway, Barb, back to what we're talking about. Hip-hop. What has it changed? What's the meaning of this whole movement or culture, you know? What's going down now for you? What's the whole new flavor? Well, new flavor, Bob? New flavors are, well, same shit. Same fucking first album, you know? Barbed Wire, still out there. 99, the year is when it's gonna be released. Carl says 99's a good year to release albums because everybody's, you know, they'll be running around because the aliens come down, they're gonna kill you. And then you say to the alien, no, I got a tape, you know, it's good music. And then you never know. Carl says 99's a good year. What? Thanks, Carl. Bob, but you know, I just don't understand. Why can't people accept me for what I am, you know, a Santa Cruz MC, someone who tears it up from the roots, from the down, from ground level, just from underground, you know what I'm saying? Well, underground's not cool, but I gotta tell you one thing about that Barbed Wire here, little thing. Underground is not too cool, you see, you gotta have a lot of money these days to buy people, to buy your tapes, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Carl?
Yeah, buy your tapes, buy your people, buy your tape. If you buy the people, how are they not gonna buy a tape?
Well, that's true. Well, Barb, we gotta go, but it's been nice having you here. Well, it's been nice being here. Hopefully I won't have to be here promoting my same album next year, but go and buy the album if it ever comes out, okay? I'm gonna kill myself. Come on. All right, that's great. Bob Costanza here, celebrating the new arrival of hip-hop. The show is back again. Everybody have a good night, and we'll see you again next time on WBCT-DB. Okay.
This is Carl saying, 99's a good year. Good day.